South Dakotans started to learn, dream, and grow with SDPB television in black and white 50 years ago. We produce programs featuring educators, authors, and poets.
Serene with time's indifference.
Then along came colorful PBS programs such as Sesame Street and Masterpiece Theater. SDPB launched local color broadcasts in the 1970s. Most were educational, but you may remember that somewhat strange mystery theater.
A movie tonight, huh? Am I dressed for it or what?
The show starred SDPB's Larry Rohr and Dale Beatty.
Oh, now that was really fun. We would take these old atrocious movies and then make fun of them. And we did a bunch of stuff that would not go on the air now. But at that time, it was okay.
Dale also played an important role in SDPB's 2009 transition to digital broadcasting.
And everyone watching an antenna TV will need a low-cost converter box like this.
Dale eased frustrated viewers through the transition with puns. Like, did you hear about the two TV antennas who met on the roof?
And they really liked each other, and eventually they got married. The wedding wasn't much, but the reception was great.
From black and white to color, to today's three digital channels. South Dakotans will learn, dream, and grow with SDPB for years to come.